good thing today. I was here in New York 10 years back. Indian food was there, but you had few restaurants which would sell the standard fare. Today, people are able to experience the diversity of Indian food. The diversity of Indian food from regional cuisines to cuisines which are associated with health, with Ayurveda, and a lot more.
Like in India, we say every 20 kilometers, not miles, but kilometers, our cuisine changes, right? So there's so much to be done right now, and we're just getting started.